Constructed in the mid-70s and utilizing state-of-the-art athletic surfacing from that era, the Plunkett Wallace Gymnasium at Snead State Community College was due for a refresh. As in all things, the technology incorporated into an athletic surface has evolved with increased attention given to safety, performance, and comfort for the student athletes as well as all recreational participants. It was time to call in an expert, and that's why Snead State Community College called Covington. Working with the B Group architectural firm in Birmingham, Alabama, and Gadsden, Alabama-based general contractor Boatner Construction Company, Covington met the challenge. Following the removal of the existing gym floor and the concrete subfloor beneath it, Boatner provided a new concrete slab designed to accommodate the new maple floor while maintaining the use of a synthetic multi-purpose floor system at the perimeter of the wood. Following the cure out of the new concrete, Covington installed the popular Robbins BioChannel SB system as the centerpiece of the gymnasium. This Robbins maple system is designed to provide outstanding performance for the athlete and passes all international and domestic standards for shock absorption, ball bounce, dimensional stability, and load-bearing properties. Surrounding the new maple floor, Covington installed the Robbins Plastic Classic multi-purpose floor system to accommodate pedestrian traffic in the gym and provide a surface easily maintained when large telescopic seating banks are retracted for cleaning and other scheduled usage. The custom-made ADA-compliant metal thresholds was used to transition between the maple system and the synthetic surface surrounding it. Following close consultation with athletic administration, Covington assisted in the design and application of the court markings, logos, and graphics applied to the floor. The previously commemoration of John Kitchens, one of Snead's most popular coaches and humanitarians, was also applied to the floor. Since the college gym is also used by local K-12 schools for special events and tournaments, the National Federation of High School required three-point radius lines were also added along with the current NCAA required markings. The marquee graphic on the floor has been and will always be the striking multicolored Snead State school logo applied by Covington technician Stephen Pate. The new floor at the Plunkett Wallace Gymnasium, located on the campus of Snead State Community College, is the talk of the town, and Covington is proud to have been a part of the transformation in this process. And that's why champions call Covington the choice of champions.